Triathlon is not only my job, it's my life and my passion. I enjoy training as much as I enjoy racing, to see the numbers come down and the body getting ready for the big races. I think triathlon has really shaped the person I am. I started with the sport when I was 18, 19, and I got to travel to a lot of interesting places, meet interesting people, and I learned a lot in the process. It shaped from being a hobby and something I just love to do to also be my job and my lifestyle. I guess today I'm very much Lisa Norden, the triathlete, and I'm very happy to be that person. Without triathlon, I think I would struggle a bit and lose my footings and probably have to restart my life a bit to find another part of myself. My ultimate goal is to win the world champs on every single distance in triathlon. So I already had the sprint and the Olympic distance, and I would like to get the half Ironman and the Ironman crown eventually. If I could do that, I would be pretty pleased with my career. And I guess I would like to add an Olympic gold medal to the equation as well. Well, Boulder is a place I always wanted to come to. And this year, doing Vegas and Des Moines, it's a perfect preparation base for it. It's a similar climate, there's some good rolling hills, some hard rides and also time trial friendly sections. I have Coach Craig up here, which is another very good reason to come here, so I can get the coaching support and that day-to-day feedback and help with what I do. And the third part in the equation is that I do have a very nice surroundings in Boulder. You have people, friends, colleagues, which makes life around training very pleasant and fun. The training for 70.3 in Vegas has gone fairly well up here. It hasn't been super easy. There's been some setbacks and challenges. Basically, my feet has been causing me some issues this year. But the bike and the swim, and with Craig's help to really prepare and get them specific sessions in for what's going to get me ready for Vegas, they've all been ticked off nicely every week, and we can see the numbers come up. And that strength on the bike just being a little bit better and better, pretty much by every session I do. So this year, compared to previous years, I actually been able to do some training on the ship, which is a novelty. Early years, I had the ship sent to my hotel room the day before the race, and I rocked up and tried to fit myself to this bike and handle it okay. This year, I spent a lot of time training and tuning. I had a bike fit with Andy Pruitt here in Boulder, and we did some pretty good adjustments. That's been a huge advantage to me, and now I'm feeling the best I ever felt on this bike. So the things we're looking to kind of streamline before Vegas is the hydration, which is going to be super important for me, the position of the bottle cages, the fuselage. The Zetir saddle has made a huge difference for me in terms of comfort on the bike, and to be able to lock that time trial position in for 90Ks, which is a long time in the saddle. So when I'm leaving Boulder now, I'm going into quite a tricky part of the season, which means three races in 3 weeks with Vegas as the grand finale of this race block. I go home to Stockholm, where we'll race the ITU World Series race on the Mira. Then I come back to Des Moines the weekend after to do the Olympic distance non-drafting on the ship. And then I bring my ship down to Vegas to race the World Championships final in Vegas. And hopefully, that's my main goal of the season, so hopefully get a really good results there. So we're basically using all these races to get up to peak fitness, and doing so I'm hoping to go into Vegas being super, super prepared for both the endurance part and the speed elements of the race. But obviously it's also big challenges in terms of travel and recovery, so we're gonna have to be on top of everything to be ready for Vegas.